And welcome back, everybody. Episode 2 of Don't Starve. As I said in the last episode, we want to go back to this biome, which is Savannah, I believe. And get some more stone so we can do a science machine. Yeah. We only need one, so that's not a problem. Oh, bees. Don't want to mess around with them. There's no more stone, why? Should be some stone around here. Otherwise, it would be very unfortunate. Ah, there's no stone around here. Oh, dang it. Do you want to take the flint? These are like special trees or what? No, it's just a different type of pine trees. Give it the same wood. As I said before, I didn't really get a lot of gameplay. I didn't really play the game a lot. I just tried it out to see the controls and stuff. But the game looks like a lot of fun. Get some more grass so we can get our grass suit. One more. And one more twig. Okay, now we can craft this. So this is like a armor. Okay, we don't want to get too close to this stuff because there's spiders in there. And there's not only one, as you can see, there's multiples. Oh, we can actually zoom out. Cool. Let's equip our pickaxe and try and get some more stone. There we go. Some gold. And the map is not infinite in this. Eventually you will run out of terrain and you're gonna get low on resources, but if you get that far, you're gonna be pretty lucky. There's tons of resources here. Yeah, it's all protected by these spider guys. What is this? Whoa, what is going on here? I do not know what this thing is. I bet you something's gonna kill me here. Oh no. Oh no! These guys are not friendly. Man. I didn't. Oh no! Okay, this is bad. This is real bad. Let's get out of here. Oh man! And it's getting nighttime soon. Oh no! I want to get back as soon as possible. And the spider. I can hear spiders around. You're gonna die tonight. You're gonna die. You hear that? That's spiders. Oh man, those are spiders right there. But they don't attack you like instantly. Sometimes they attack and sometimes they don't. But if you mess with them, you're screwed pretty much. I mean, you can handle a few guys, but then once they all start chasing you, it's pretty much over for you. And unless you have like very strong armor, which we don't have. Don't know where we slept last night. Oh, it was over there. Oh man. I'm gonna try and go over there. actually, now we can build a science machine. We're gonna go back, yeah. It should be close. Yeah, a bit more low. Any time now? Oh, there's that wormhole. That is scary, man. Okay, so we have cut down some trees, so this is probably where we slept. So we want to make a fireplace real quick. We can actually make a fire pit. But then we can't really build this thing, so we're gonna make, just say, campfire. The fire pit is more efficient, and I think it will emit more light. It's safer, more efficient. I guess it's just more efficient and safe. Yeah, because this stuff can burn, like, here, too. If the fire can spread through time. We are actually very hungry. Yeah, I know. So we're gonna eat these roasted carrots. There we go. We're fine. We're gonna cook up these berries, because then we get more item slots. And let's build a science machine. Right over here. So this stuff breaks an object into their scientific components. Yes. But I don't know how to really use it, that's the problem. But yeah, when I played it last time, it just randomly opened some new stuff here. And you could then unlock something, but I'm not sure, so... What just happened? Oh yeah, you see? This stuff. It just unlocks this stuff. I think it's this stuff, maybe? I'm not sure. Cut stone, we don't want that. Weapons... Oh, you can actually make farmland. We don't want... I said we want to get some... luxury axe. Oh, that's cool. We want to get... grass suit we have. We want to get some weapons going, so... We're gonna need a spear, but for that we need more... science stuff. Okay, day one, day two is over, so please make sure to join me again in episode 3.